Tracks there for this hour, Boogie Woogie Maxine, and before that, if I could read me writing, South Rampart Street Parade. Andy, down there on the south coast, you're asking, should you put the fire on? Well, is it chilly enough for a fire? It's chilly enough here, I have to be honest with you, for the central heating to go on. It's timed. My wife's so mean, she won't let me have it on all the time, despite the age that I'm getting to. My bones are creaking and squeaking, joints and oh, you know, as it happens. You're getting older yourself, aren't you, Andy? Nowhere near as old as me, though. Well, the weather here is a bit chilly. Let's have a look and see what the BBC have been putting out as rumours and fibs today. Starting cold and crisp for many with sunny periods. Ha! If ever. However, in southern England, if they can't put it correctly here, how are they going to get the weather right? Anyway, I digress. However, in southern England it will be dull and mild with cloudy skies and outbreaks of rain. Locally heavy along the south coast. Andy, put a Mac on. For goodness sake, when you go to the outside, cludgy, put your Mac on. You catch your death of cold otherwise. Anyway, this starts to spread north later. So watch out, north. It's on its way. Tonight, cold in the north at first and rain moving northeastwards with some heavier, more persistent rain across Scotland and Northern Ireland later. Cloudy for many, with some mist and fog patches. You see, now that says an awful lot, but deep down underneath, you take it apart, try and reassemble it, and it says absolutely nothing. And there they are, being given hundreds and hundreds of, thousands of millions or whatever, to get a new computer in. I think they ought to learn how to work the one they've got before they get another one in. They still won't be any more accurate, will it?
Paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime, and bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shouts and kicks in my face, but I've come through.
I need to go home.
Yeah.
taken my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race.
Well, I don't know what's happened at your end, but at my end, everything froze. I mean, on screen. I don't want anybody having any strange ideas, but everything froze. Is it all right for you at your end? We Are the Champions, we were playing there between us. And, well, if you can hear me, can someone get on the chat line and tell me that the sound is still getting through to you, in whatever the quality. Don't worry about that at the moment. We'll try and put something right there. And anyway, just let me know on the chat line if you can hear me. If I don't hear from you, then I shall know I'm all alone.
Very beautiful can be so aloof, hanging out with the boys, all swagger and poise. I don't even care what other people are there. I just stare and stare and stare. I see a shadow in the swimming pool. I see your face in the shaving mirror, time and time and time again. I follow your footsteps so quietly up the back stairs, and I hope and I pray you ain't never gonna find me there. Smooth skin and tenderness, long ago in a dark night. Wish I could see you once again to remember that it was true. I wanna be still beside you, quiet and still beside you, listen to you breathing and feeling your warmth again. Whoa, baby. Whoa, baby. You're a whoa, baby. I'm scared, so scared. Whatever it is you keep putting me through. I don't think I could stand another 10 years of this fighting. Always stabbing and wounding, only getting my own back. I don't wanna battle you to your feet and knees and elbows when I'm kneeling by the candle at the foot of my own bed. Corresponding disasters every night on the TV. Sickening reality keep grimming me in its forgotten by the world outside. Out in the houses, people finish their dinners and watch TV. Get ready for bed and dream about the weekend. You and me, we're so, so alone. In the middle of this crowded room, oh, it's gonna be so cold. I wonder which way the wind blows, when the wind blows. Much longer.
Tom Robinson and War Baby. You know when your bits and pieces freeze when you're trying to present a program? I mean, trying is the operative word here. Let's face it. It's quite worrying. It must be a little bit like if your pacemaker suddenly stopped and you'd wonder, should I just lie down and expire quietly, or should I get up and run around and hope something kicks in and somebody comes along and reboots me? Wow, that's what it feels.